We heard that Dr. Mirage was attacked.
Yeah, but we took care of it.
Oh, really? Well, then I'm glad she's okay now. I also have a message from the mayor. He said to come to L'Aqua immediately once you've rescued Dr. Mirage.
L'Aqua?
Everything's ready for you. They're all on standby, ready to leave whenever you are.
Well, this is it. The final battle.
I wish you the best of luck. We're all counting on you.
Mariana! You're alive! Mariana!
Draw your sword, Claude. As the last surviving member of the Need Defense Force, I have to test you out.
What are you talking about, Mariana? You're hurt! You need to get to a hospital!
It's too late for that. I can't let myself be the sole survivor. It's not fair to everybody else.
Wait!
This is my last order as captain of the Need Defense Force. Draw your weapon. Show me that you have the power to defeat the 10 Wise Men.
I can't fight you, Mariana.
Why not? Because I'm a woman? Because I'm injured? Have you forgotten that our hearts lie with your sword? That the future of the entire universe rests on that blade?
I don't have what it takes to hurt you, Mariana.
You're too weak, Claude. Sometimes you need to be cruel to survive. Don't allow yourself to be transfixed on one single thing. You need to feel it with your heart. Feel it, and find the thing that you believe you have to do.
Mariana? Mariana!
Hey, you've arrived!
Sorry we took so long. Where's Nal?
He's inside the laboratory, waiting for you.
Got it. Thanks.
Welcome.
Claude, is it safe to say that you are fully prepared for the final battle that lies ahead?
Yes, Mayor. We've got the items we need, and we've settled all our affairs. We're as ready as we'll ever be.
Good. Let's go to the other room, then. There's something I want to talk to you about. I hear that you've already defeated 3 of the 10 wise men.
We sure have. That leaves us with 7 to go.
Excellent. It's too early to celebrate quite yet, though. Those 3 were at the lowest level of their hierarchy, the weakest of the wise men. The remaining 7 that lie before you are going to be fighting on a completely different level from the first 3.
Stop trying to scare us like that, Mayor.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to undermine your morale before the final battle. But it remains the truth, I'm afraid.
Trust me. I promise you we'll win this.
Very well. The second invasion of Phenol is set to begin tomorrow at daybreak. I hope you enjoy this last night in Lakwa, everyone.
The last night. Sorry to make you come over here all of a sudden.
It's all right. What is it, though? Can't sleep?
No, it's not that. Do you mind if I sit next to you?
Oh, sure. No problem.
Listen, Claude.
Hmm?
I thought I'd just give you my thanks while I still had a chance.
Your thanks?
Thank you, Claude. I never would have made it this far without you beside me.
Reyna.
You have no idea how much I appreciate what you've done. How you saved Alan and my mother. Whenever I thought I was going to break down, you were there to support me.
It was nothing like that. It all worked out because you never gave up on yourself, Reyna.
Claude.
I just gave you a little push. You did all the rest by yourself. Besides, you've given me a lot of courage to work with, Reyna. Whenever I was anxious or I didn't know what I should do for whatever reason, your presence was the only thing that helped me keep it all together.
Claude, I...
Reyna, you know, once we finish this, there's something I'd like to tell you after we get back to Expel.
Something you want to tell me?
Yeah, something important. You think you'll be ready to listen to it?
Sure, Claude. I will be ready.
Hey, Reyna?
Hmm?
Let's make it back to Expel alive, okay?
Yeah, promise?
I promise.
Well, here's to your good fortune.
What's this?
The symbol of divinity.
The symbol of divinity?
Yes. You remember the symbol of annihilation I mentioned after the previous battle, right?
I think so. The symbol with the power to destroy the entire universe, right?
It wouldn't help much to defeat the Ten Wise Men if the universe winds up falling apart. If, by some circumstance, the Wise Men set off the symbol of annihilation, I want you to use this. If you can do that, then the power of the symbol of annihilation will be driven elsewhere.
Someplace else?
It'll alter the target of the symbol's power, thus keeping the universe from being destroyed. Right, Mayor?
Yes, precisely.
Mirage? You're already moving around?
I'm certainly not going to stay in bed at a time like this. The energy field surrounding Fino will probably disappear once you defeat the Ten Wise Men. If you can pull it off, we'll finally have all of Energy Needs power back online. Then we'll be able to use temporal shifting to bring Planet Expel back from the past.
Temporal shifting?
To put it in layman's terms, we'll basically pull Expel back from the time before it collided with Energy Need. I suppose this could lead to time paradoxes and so forth, but it'll get Expel back for us, at the very least.
We'll head for Fienel ourselves once the energy field is gone. I wish you luck.
Thank you. Then we'll see you later.
Let me know if you want to return to Lakwa. Be careful.
Come on, let's go.
Hello there. We've been expecting you for quite a while now.
Allow us to introduce ourselves. It'd be just too pitiful to get killed by someone you don't even know the name of, you see. Starting with me, my name is Zadkiel.
Raphael. And I'm Kamael.
Now that that's out of the way, I trust you've written up your wills and everything before you came here, yes?
Don't worry. We'll try to keep it as painless as possible.
Not if I can help it. We've got the hopes of the entire universe riding on our shoulders.
Thanks for the humor. Now die.
Brace ourselves.
Flame on
victory!
Star flare!
Victory! Palm! Victory! Palm!
Stop.
Don't get so worked up about this.
How could this happen? I've never heard of anything like this.
Why? How could we have not foreseen this?
That's six.
Now we've only got four left.
Let's go.
Thank you. ready?
Finally over.
was 5.
8 out of 10.
Nice.
Oh, don't get
so worked up about this.
guys again.
Not too shabby.
Guys again.
Enemies.